Hello and welcome to Sleep Hypnosis Weekly. My name is Jason Newland and please only listen to this when you can safely close your eyes. Now, before I go any further, I just do a quick introduction or a reintroduction. Because this podcast was originally, I think, 7 recordings. And due to the popularity of this podcast, I thought I'd start making a new recording, a new session each week. So my aim is to release a new episode of this podcast each Friday of the year. So basically, so there'll be 52 new recordings each year. I also plan to make it a long recording, a long sleep session. Possibly look in about an hour, and at the end of it I won't say goodbye and I won't count you back up or ask you to open your eyes, anything like that. I'm just gonna slowly fade out and that'll be it. So if you do need to wake up in an hour's time or 2 hours' time, then maybe set your alarm for that eventuality. And you can just press the pause button if you like. So as I said, only listen when you can safely close your eyes. And also to let you know that this podcast is available on lots of different podcast hosts, for example Spotify, iTunes, Apple Podcast, Stitcher, TuneIn, and the actual home for this podcast is on Spreaker. But there's like 50 different podcast hosts that I know of that hosts this. Oh, also iHeartRadio as well. It's another one. Castbox. There's so many. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start by counting down from 20 to 1. And also to let you know that although you've got this weekly session, which will be long, you've also, I do a daily deep sleep whisper recordings. That's a different podcast, Deep Sleep Whisper Hypnosis. And also do a daily Let Me Bore You to Sleep. Let Me Bore You to Sleep. And that's just me talking and being boring for an hour. So they're different things, but this is the weekly one. So I won't talk any more about that. I'll just get on with it. So I hope that you're well. And as I said, I'm going to count down from 20 down to 1. And all I'm going to ask you to do is just perhaps repeat the number after me and just notice what happens to your body. Notice what happens to the muscles in your body naturally. Notice what happens in your mind. And I know that many people listening to this have already listened to the other recordings that I've made in this podcast, perhaps many times. So this will be different from the others. But also similar. And instead of being a sleep hypnosis course, it's now going to be ongoing. And if there's something that you'd like perhaps to hear me say or talk about or include, just contact me. Leave a message. My email address is jasonnewland@hotmail.co.uk. Or you can just leave a comment in the podcast. Right, I'll try not to do such a long introduction in future sessions. I just thought it was important just to let you know why there's suddenly another recording, another episode, after all these months of it being online, available. Now, starting at 20, I'll say the number, and maybe you can repeat it after me. Of course you can say it out loud if you choose to, or you can just say it in your head if you choose to, or you can visualize the number in your mind. Or you can just listen to the number and do nothing. Because there are no rules here. You're in charge. You're in control and you're the boss. What I do is just offer, you know, suggestions and some ideas. And you choose what you do next. And there may be background sounds. I've tried to make it as quiet as possible, but maybe the odd sound in the garden, or my big black squeaky chair may make a little bit of a sound sometimes when I move. I do have to move because I've got lower back issue, which means I sometimes have to move my body. I'm not constantly moving, but I have to move a little bit sometimes. I hope you understand. So counting down from 20, now. 20.19 18 17 16 15 14 13 12, 11, just notice how your body feels different to the way it did before you started counting down from 20 to 1. Notice how your mind feels differently than it did before you counted down from 20 to 1. This time I'm going to count again from 20 all the way down to 1, and after each number I'm going to say the word relax. You can repeat after me the number and the word relax. If you choose, you can actually see and visualize the word relax in your mind when you say it, either out loud or inside, and you can notice how your body feels whilst you count down from 20 all the way down to 1, saying the word relax after each number. And you can also focus how your mind feels as you count down with me from 20 all the way down to 1, saying the word relax with me after each number. Now, relax. 18. Relax. Relax. 13. 7. 6. Relax. Now that we've counted all the way from 20 down to 1, saying the word relax after each number. Can get in touch with how your body feels. Just noticing the different parts of your body. Noticing how much more relaxed you now feel in those parts of your body. Now we've gone from 20 all the way down to 1, saying the word relax after each number. You can just get in touch with your mind and notice how your mind feels, how much more relaxed your mind feels now. We're going to count one last time from 20 all the way down to 1, and after each number I'm going to say the word sleep. And each time you hear the word sleep, you can feel that sleepy sensation moving through your body and through your mind. Noticing that sense of sleepiness increasing every time you repeat the word sleep after me. Which just means that you'll be listening to your own suggestions towards your yourself. Now, Sleep. 17.16. sleep. Fifteen. 7. Five.